Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the language on Amazon. Depending on which Amazon site you are on, there are different language options you can use. I'll run you through a few of them now. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On the American Amazon, Amazon.com, you can easily switch language by tapping the globe icon beside the search bar at the top of the screen. Tapping that will open a drop-down where you can choose another language. Once you select the language, the page will reload and the language will change. On the Canadian Amazon, Amazon.ca, there aren't as many language options. Tapping the globe will load the language settings page, but you are only allowed to switch between English and French. The Amazon.de German version is similar to Canada. Tap the globe to be brought to the language settings. Here there is more of a choice of different languages. Finally, on the UK and Spanish version, there seems to be no way to change the display language of Amazon. However, you can scroll down to the footer to see links to Amazon sites from other countries which will be in the language of that country. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazon tips and tricks.